أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today inshallah by the grace of Allah Rabbul Izzat we shall be starting the third ruku of Surah Safat. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Before this, Nuh had called on us. Just see how excellent answers of the prayers we were. We saved him and his household from the great distress and made his progeny to be the only survivors and left for him praise among posterity. Peace be upon Nuh among the people of the world. Thus we reward the righteous. He was indeed one of our believing servants. Then we drowned the others. And Ibrahim was the one who followed the way of Nuh when he approached his Lord and with a sound heart. When he said to his father and his people, what are these things that you worship? Do you seek false gods instead of Allah? What do you think about the Lord of the worlds? He cast a glance at the stars and said, I am sick. So they left him behind and went away. In their absence, he stole into the temple of their gods and said, why don't you eat? What is the matter that you do not even speak? Then he fell upon them, smiting them with his right hand. On their return, the people came to him running, said, do you worship those that you have yourselves carved? Whereas Allah has created you as well as those things which you make. They said to one another, prepare for him a bonfire and throw him into the blazing flames. They had designed a plan against him, but we defeated them in their plan. Ibrahim al-Islam said, I shall go to my Lord, he will guide me. O my Lord, grant me a son who should be righteous. In answer to his prayer, we gave him the good news of a gentle, clement son. When the boy reached the age to work with him, one day Ibrahim said to him, my son, I have dreamed that I am sacrificing you. Now tell me, what do you think of it? He said, my dear father, do as you are being commanded. You will find me if Allah so wills of the patient. At last, when the two had submitted themselves to Allah, and Ibrahim al-Islam had flung his son down on his bow, and we called out, O Ibrahim, you have indeed fulfilled your vision. Thus do we reward the righteous. This was indeed a manifest trial, and we ransomed his son for a great sacrifice and left for him praise among posterity forever. Peace is upon Ibrahim. Thus do we reward the righteous. Indeed, he was one of our believing servants, and we gave him the good news of Ishaq, a prophet among the righteous. And we blessed him as well as Ishaq. Now among their offspring, someone is righteous and someone clearly a sinner against his own self. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.